you think we should go and talk to her? She's looking over here all the time. I think she likes me.
Honey, you're staring at her. She must think you want to order something.
Shit.
You have to play it cool.
No, no, no. Don't even try. She's so out of your league.
I know, she's so hot. Don't listen to her. It's all about confidence. You go there and ask her for two drinks. Mm-hmm. One for you and one for the hottest chick in the place. And then offer her the drink.
No, 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 no. No games, no games. You ask her directly if she has got a girlfriend and if she believes in everlasting love. And ask for her sign.
That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah, a good idea to watch her run away from you as far as possible. Ask her for the brand of her lipstick while it's tearing at her lips.
Yeah, and for the size of her bra. No, you have to give her a first good impression. Show her that you believe in love. Give her a puppy. A little puppy is always irresistible.
Lame. You have to be sexy.
No, 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 you have to be nice. No,
you have to play hard to get.
No, you have to be romantic.
Okay, thank you, girls.
I'm gonna play my game.
Okay, yeah. Alright. You go, go.
Mm-hmm. Look at me. Mm-hmm. And learn.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, hi.
Hi.
Yeah. I thought
it was empty. So, what is your